mathematics students, first life. In this cheerful occasion, we would like to introduce ourselves to you guys. So, enjoy this video. Mathematics English Club, or MEC, is one of the Himatika underbos under the Bakat dan Minat Department of Himatika FMIPA UNES, which is oriented to explore, develop, and improve English skills of mathematics students. And as the coordinator and executor of activities to increase the ability in English in the Mathematics Department of FMIPA UNES. MEC 2022 is named MEC Universe, which stands for U for Unique, N for Natural, I for Innovate, V for Victorious, E for Energetic, R for Remarkable, S for Solidarity, and E for Excellent. So, the MEC Universe was formed, which means the universe for the Mathematics English Club. Given the word universe because it is hoped that everything can be found at MEC. The universe on the most significant scale allows MEC to have its own universe by bringing together mathematics students who have the same goal of honing English skills so that they can compete nationally and internationally.
Visi. MEC Vision is become a place that is capable of preparing and forming students of Mathematics Department FMIPA UNES in their competence in English as a profession to be a good student, so the students are ready to be competent in the global era. MEC Mission. First, arrange and implement MEC work program optimally to improve English skill for organizer and student of Mathematics Department FMIPA UNES. Second, establish cooperation and coordination in terms of English tutorials. Third, apply skill in the field of English in the daily life of student of Mathematics Department FMIPA UNES.
MEC is led by a chief who is elected on the Congress of MEC, and me as the chief of MEC 2022 with 31 other functionaries of MEC which are active students of Mathematics Department. Together we carry out the work program. There are main board and four departments which is led by the chief of department. Chief of MEC with the assistance of vice chief have duties and responsibilities. There are as the general person in charge of MEC activities and also coordinating, directing, and assisting to other MEC functionaries in carrying out their duties. Secretary. Secretary has duties in the secretarial field that is fully responsible for the operation of a secretarial administrative activity. And the last, treasurer. treasurer has duties to take the responsibility for financial circulation and management.
Hello guys, I'm Feni Bioklaviani as Chief of Department Human Research Development. Department of HRD has duties to search the new functionaries of MEC, always keep relations between the functionaries, promote MEC for new college student in Mathematics Department, and for the staff of Department of Human Research Development, we have Mutiara Ainur Rosyada, Adisti Miselia Syaharani, Yusnia Halimatul Sadia, Putri Sobria Pulungan, Koimatul Hasanah.
Hi fellas, I am Inessa Fitri, as Chief of Department Public Speaking, who have a role to develop quality and skill in English to active students Mathematics Department Mathematics and Natural Science, as well as to active students in general UNES. And for the staff, we have Alivia Sabila Alkonita, Salama Nurul Husna, Rahma Indriani, and the last Eliza Mutiara Nasiwa. And that's all for me. Thank you.
Hello guys, I'm Shan Fadila, and the Chief of Department of Information and Communication, or we call that DINOCOM. The job of the Department of Information and Communication in MEC is to provide information to public about MEC's English language and looking for information about English competition. And then the staff of the department are, first is Sigit Wikuraniawan, Kustian, Muhammad Ibnu Muhammad Arif, Lisa Amartul Sahibah, Salsabila Yanuariska Putri, and the last one is Debbie Madika Ningsi. Okay, so that's all for me. Thank you.
My name is Gemintang Cinta Winarko as the Chief of Academic Department. So, basically, Academic Department has a role in improving and measuring the quality of English skill of Mathematics Department students about writing, reading, and listening. For the staff, we have Risma Hoirunisa, Wisba Anwarul Fikri Ahmad Al-Hasani, Anya Rizkia Ramadhani, Poppy Nur Hikmah, and Suri Mesilita. Sir, that's all from Academic Department. See you later.
You guys already know about MEC, right? With the work program that have been explained before, hopefully, MEC can become an organization that makes achievements that are beneficial in mathematics departments.